is to this house. So, is this the front or the back? Yeah, that's the back. Okay, here's the front. Got this lovely porch, porch area thing. Come inside, got this staircase. But before we go upstairs, over here, got like the secret bed area right here. Got some chests. If you come over in this room, you have this storage area right here. Push this into this room. Got your armor. Rich, get your color going. Smelting area and other stuff like that. Got more storage in a desk right here. Got the living room there right here. Got the dining room. Okay, this is a pretty good looking dining room right here, but I'm not lying. Got the heat, the kitchen. I gotta get the blocks out of there. Got the fireplace right here, blowing up the flames. Some items around. Got the pizza on the table. Got some paintings. Got this area right here. I forgot why I called this area. Got a bookshelf right here. Some more shelves. Got this porch right here. I really like this porch. And then you have another porch right here. Which is cool. Come over here. Got the bedroom. Another bedroom. With another balcony. Got more balconies over there too. This is like a fireplace. You can see area where you can see it from the fireplace. Got the hallway right here. With a flower here at the end. Each of these three rooms got a balcony, so let's go to the third floor. If I get up there, I'm not really done with this part though. One is gonna be a bathroom, and I've got the other thing. So, but this is the way to the attic. This is the attic into this part of the roof. Let's get down right there. Okay. So we got one room, two, and three. use the last three. We gotta back the area here. I think this is gonna be the bathroom. Or the library. I thought I put this stuff to which room it's gonna be in there. It's not chest of not just but circle boxes. Yeah, that's the end of that house. I was building this one. This is all I got so far. It's on both sides like that and both sides, so. That's nice so far. Oh, that's a horse. You got this pathway. To get to this village over here. And you got like a Japanese house over here. That's not complete though. This village is huge, Joe. Got this little like ravine area. Oh, it's not a ravine. But it do got a mine shaft in it. Okay, one part I don't get is how this wood is not burning from this lava. That's pretty cool.